pleasant evening to my fellow graduates, family, friends, and staff. First of all, I would like to thank our Almighty God for giving us this time and for all of you that are here tonight to celebrate the success of 2020 graduates. My name is Sheriff Joy Balispo, and it is an honor for me to be standing here speaking in front of you. I would like to take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks to the Academy of Learning, South Campus, and all those who have helped me to reach my goals and start my career. I was a fresh high school graduate when I decided to take the Medical Office Assistant with Health Unit Coordinator program. I have to admit, high school was fun. It became my comfort zone for quite some time, and when it ended, I did not know where and how to start the next chapter. I was not sure whether I should go straight into a post-secondary program or take my time to think about the career I want to take. Brainstorming about all of these career options has surely stressed me out, until my dad introduced me to Academy of Learning and I got the chance to read about the details of the program online. So I decided to take it because part of the reason was I wanted to get into the healthcare field. I never knew how the entire program would change my perspective about a lot of things and how it would expand my knowledge and interest for the healthcare field. The Academy of Learning has made a huge impact in my life. The school has helped me broaden my knowledge from learning the anatomy of a human to learning about the clinical procedures as well as improving my computer skills and many more. They have prepared me well to be ready to face and engage in the real world, having the knowledge and confidence that I acquired. The training that I have undergone from both in class and the clinical placement paid off as I was offered a position in the same company, which accepted me as a practicum student. The AOL has opened doors and opportunities for me, and with that, I am truly grateful. I also want to take this opportunity to thank my family for all the sacrifices that they have made and for their never-ending support for me throughout the whole learning phase. A big thank you to my MOA instructor, Kate. She was remarkable. She was brilliant and well-experienced, and she has imparted so much knowledge in her students. I am so thankful for her for simply guiding us each step of the way. To the facilitators, Shabana, Romeo, and Bona, thank you for being patient and helping me get through all of my ILS books, most especially with bookkeeping where I got so lost, but somehow still managed to get through it. To Tracy, for never failing to be a source of positivity at all times, and for giving valuable advice, you keep the whole school alive and spirited. If there is anything contagious that we need, that's your positivity. The journey of pursuing a career was not always easy, just as how life is not always smooth sailing. There were sleepless nights. There were times where I got so stressed out balancing school and personal life, I just could not help but tear up. There were also times when I got so ecstatic whenever I would get terrific marks. However, through all the hardship and ease, one thing that has surely inspired and motivated me to do well was the fact that I was surrounded by people who, despite their age, responsibilities, and circumstances, worked hard and persevered to reach and achieve their goals. Whenever I felt like I did not have enough time to do the assignments required, memorize a bunch of medical terminologies, read an entire chapter from the textbook, or learn the different levels of Microsoft Office, I think of all the people in the whole school. Most of them have kids to take care of, jobs to go before or after school, and had other personal things that also needed attention. In addition, I was there. I was the youngest and only studying full time. It came to my thought that if they can do things, so can I. These kinds of thoughts really encouraged me to be at my best, as I was always amazed by how strong these people are and their ability to balance everything in life incredibly well. My fellow graduates, you have all encouraged me and contributed to my success. We are all here tonight to prove one thing, that we all work extremely hard to be where we are right now. This is just one of the many successes in life that we are about to attain. Keep aiming high. Congratulations to us.